Coming soon to theaters.
What, you don't like being a hostage, kid? Then why don't you call your friend, Jimmy?
It's illegal, Carl. Illegal.
The world is a vampire.
You spank the kids with belts. If they're late, they go to jail. If they cuss, they are suspended. They're not allowed to use pens. If they use pens, they are kicked out of school.
It's awesome that we're disciplining the children like this.
It is.
We can't let them do this.
School ends in an hour and the teachers will get us. If they do, it'll be the end of the world as we know it.
How do you feel like getting spanked by our teachers a lot and to mean that you can never be late to class and you can never use pens? Just how does that feel?
We gotta do something. No school has ever done this.
Go get him, Tiger!
School for Policies, rated PG Savage, August 12th.